To install Jamovi on ChromeOS, the first thing to check is whether your Chromebook is compatible with Linux. To do this, take a look at the Google support page. I'll put the link in the description below. Now, older Chromebooks may or may not support Linux. If your Chromebook doesn't support Linux, then you can't run Jamovi on it. If your Chromebook was launched before 2019, check whether it's on the list of compatible devices. Chromebooks launched from 2019 onwards will run Linux. Having checked that your device is compatible, head over to your ChromeOS settings by clicking the cog icon. Now, if you can run Linux, you should see this little Linux option over here on the left-hand side. Click the icon and then select the Turn On button. This will start to set up and install Linux. Make sure you're connected to the internet. It's going to need to download around 450 megabytes of data. Select Next, and then if you wish, you can change the username for Linux. I've just left it to my default. And you can also set the disk size to be allocated to Linux. I'd recommend at least 5 gigabytes. When you're ready, click Install to begin. It will take a few minutes to install, but when it's complete, the screen will disappear and it will load up what's called the terminal window. At this point, I'd recommend shutting down your Chromebook and restarting. With your Chromebook restarted, head over to the search window and type in the search box Terminal. Click the icon. What we're next going to do is to install Flatpak. Now, Flatpak is just a tool that enables you to install Linux software, including Jamovi. On the command line, type in sudo apt install flatpak and press enter. It will start the installation process and it might ask you a prompt if you wish to continue. Just type in a Y for yes and press enter. It's going to take a little while to install, so just sit back and relax and let it work through the installation. When it finishes, you'll get another command line prompt. Next, what we need to do is to set up Flatpak. So here, type the following, and I'll put this in the description below. Flatpak space two hyphens, user space remote hyphen add space, another two hyphens, if hyphen not hyphen exists space, flathub, and then what we're going to do is put a URL in here. So it's space https://flathub.org/repo/flathub.flatpak repo. Press enter, it will add that, and it will give you another command line prompt. At this point, you can close the window, shut down your Chromebook, and restart. Once your Chromebook has rebooted, head over to the search tool and we're going to launch the terminal window again. Now, in this next step, we're going to install Jamovi. It might just take a moment or two while your Chromebook initiates Linux, so just give it a few seconds while it does that. Eventually, it will say it's ready and it will provide you with the command line prompt. We're now going to type some more text in to install Jamovi, and again, I'll put the text that you need to type in the description below. So we'll start by typing flatpak space install space flathub space org O-R-G, .jamovi.jamovi. Press enter and it'll ask you if you wish to install it. Just type Y for yes and hit enter. It will now start installing the various packages needed to run Jamovi, and if you're ready to install again, just press Y and press Enter. Eventually, the installation will finish and it will say Installation Complete. At this point, you can close this terminal window and we can load up Jamovi. Now from the search tool, you should find that you now have a Jamovi icon. If it's not there, don't worry, just type in the search box Jamovi and it'll appear there. Give it a click and wait for Jamovi to load. Now, hopefully you can see the Jamovi interface, but if all you have is a white screen, don't worry. This is a known bug, and in the next section, I'll show you how to fix this. Now, if all you get is a blank screen when loading Jamovi, close it down and load up Chrome. Type in Chrome ;\flags into the URL bar. This will give us some extra settings that we can change to fix the problem. In the search box, type Crostini /GPU. Check that Crostini GPU support comes up and disable it. Once that's selected, restart your Chromebook and load Jamovi. It should now work.